just outside of Chicago. If a man is born a clown, and if he go down there, he better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy is more than trouble. You see, he stands about 6'4". All those downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men just call him sir. And he's Ben, Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wave his diamond rings under everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket full of fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy was shooting guys. And at the edge of the bar, said a girl named Doris, a new girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown had learned a lesson about dancing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's Ben, Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to find him. And when they pulled him from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's Ben, Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's Ben, Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he was better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.